department in Srimathovadiraj Institute of Technology and Management was established in 2010 with an intake of 60. Later in 2012, it was increased to 120. Since the inception, the department has grown to a large extent. It is the most sought after department in this institute, in this region. The department has state-of-the-art infrastructure with 6 computer centers and 1 central computer center and 1 language lab. And also the server room of the institute comes under computer science and engineering department. And it has 5 well-furnished and multimedia classrooms. And if we talk about the human resource of this particular department, there are 22 faculty members with the required qualifications specified All India Council for Technical Education and Visheshwaraya Technological University, Belagavi. And out of this, 2 are pursuing their PhD and 2 have submitted their PhD thesis to BTU and Manipal Academy of Higher Education, and 1 has completed PhD from NITK Suratkar. In addition to the regular courses prescribed by university, we will conduct certain add-on courses, add-on workshops like Python programming, mobile application development, and likewise. And also the department organizes, particularly hosts, the Industrial Internet of Things every year, which is the project exhibition, particularly on Internet of Things. And this is the event being organized in the department with an association of all engineering departments, also the student branch of IEEE and the student chapter of ISTE are also associating with this particular event. And it has created its own position in this particular region. And the organization of this particular event has resulted in SMVITM becoming the epicenter of IoT in this coastal belt of Karnataka. And also our academic results were excellent. Every year, final year, used to score 100% result. Even in other semesters, our results were consistent, which is more than 85% every semester. And as our input is strong, similar is the output, but within the form of placements, and we are making very good performance in placement. Already more than 65 students were placed in various companies like Infosys, TCS, Wipro, Tayana Software, Mindtree, etc. Not only that, our students are interested in higher studies also, and they are pursuing their higher studies in top institutions like Mahe and other institutions. Not only that, some students are pursuing their MS in foreign universities, particularly in US and Germany. So this is how the students are growing, and the department is having very student-friendly environment, which is conducive for studies and overall growth of the students. And they are performing very nicely, both in academics and other activities. And we wish that this particular department will grow further. And our intention is to have MBA accreditation in the next 1 year, so that we will be certified that we are growing, we have a defined process and our outcome is great. That accreditation definitely will give the credential or evidence that we are doing great. And of course, a lot of other plans. Our teaching learning process have to become student centric, so that students will be the part of teaching learning process rather than it becoming a one-way process, that is from teacher to student. It should become two-way. So we are planning to have that, and lot more things are there in mind. Of course, we need to, you know, shape it out and come up with the strongest plan. But of course, computer science and engineering department is located in the main building of this institution. Department has to grow further with the support of management, principal, faculty members, staff members, and more importantly, students. I think the computer science and engineering department of SMVITM is most admirable and appreciating department in this institution, and we will maintain that particular tradition in future also. Thank you.